Hi, sir. What's your opinion on abortion? What do you think about it?
Why do you guys put these signs out here? Do you think that's really going to deter people?
Yeah, it definitely does.
How do you know that?
Well, I've met women who have had their babies because they saw this and they changed their minds.
Really?
Yeah.
How did you meet them? How did that come about?
So I've been doing this for years, and this woman, she actually pulled over on the side of the road, and she's like, "Hey, I saw you guys 2 years ago. I was on the way to my abortion appointment, and we all got to meet like her little girl. She's sitting in the back seat." And that's one that I've met. And then just a ton of conversations I've had. Like, I mean, this is what changed my mind when I was in grade 10.
Does it concern you about little kids seeing this stuff or anybody else that doesn't want to see it?
Yeah, it does. Yeah.
Is there a better way to do it, you think?
I mean, every single successful social rights movement uses graphic images.
That's not an excuse. I mean, there's still got to be a better way, don't you think? I mean, for murder, we don't need to put up a guy with no head, with brains laying all over the place to say we're against murder, you know what I mean?
Well, murder isn't legal, this is.
Okay, but again, we don't have to put out these graphic images, do we? I mean, I'm asking.
Yeah,
is there a better way?
I don't think there is. Like, no? I mean, I think we need to use a bunch of different ways.
Yeah.
But I definitely think this is the most effective way to change people's minds.
Really?
Like, okay. when I was in high school, I was in grade 10, I saw this exact same baby, and I was like, what is going on? Like, this can't be.
Yeah.
You're right? And it just, kind of shocked me into realizing what was happening. And the more people I see, like, I've seen more people change their minds from pro-abortion to anti-abortion using
really?
These than I've seen in any other form I've done.
Well, I can't argue against
yeah.
that.
Thank yeah. you. yeah.